If you listened to the last lecture, you found an explanation for why in the middle to late 90s, most physicists would have told you, those at least interested in the topic, that there were five different strings. Now, there's a little bit of a problem with that because you see, strings supposedly describe everything. So how can there be five different everythings? A slight embarrassment, to say the least.